What's up, guys? It's me again, Arvin.
And I'm April.
And welcome to Snap React. Today we have Jujutsu Kaisen episode 8. So, last episode, Jogo, he thought that he can kill Gojo.
Gojo.
But he was surprised,
yes,
because
he didn't know
Gojo is on a different level.
Yes.
Even his what do you call that domain expansion, yeah, that he made is overpowered by Gojo's beautiful eyes.
I love his beautiful eyes. And he's handsome.
Gojo's beautiful
and
eyes.
Why cover it?
Because of the power, I guess. Power. Like what you said, Cyclops, yes, of X-Men.
Yes. He needs to cover
maybe
it.
Maybe it's cursed. His eyes is cursed.
That is cursed.
So we will see
what's going to happen
in this episode.
Salmon-tuna salmon. He only thinks.
Why is he speaking about food, fish?
Yes.
Sushi?
Yes.
Maybe he wants sushi?
Less sushi. Oh. I think they are bullies, what do you think?
Maybe.
They look like bullies.
My.
Is that?
Well, at least that's what they think, right?
Yes. It's a good thing.
No.
Yeah.
Are they going to test how strong the first year?
What kind of human? Really? Oh, BS.
Ass man.
He's an ass man. I think so, man.
Assman.
Oh, Really?
They're from different schools. Because Megumi is going to replace the third year, right? Because they can't participate.
Yeah.
And now they, this, that guy again, Mai and this ass man guy wanted to test if they are, deserve it, the spot. I knew it. Oh, he doesn't like boring men, right? Oh, they don't have to do that. She has gun. She's using a gun. Sorcerer with a gun. Why is he crying? That is Todo. He's quite a sorcerer.
But he doesn't like boring
men.
Yeah. The true word was.
Oh, you're going to fight. Really? Oh, and he's going to summon a frog.
Frog with wings. Oh, come on. Oh!
Oh, he's fast. Oh, suplex.
Ow.
What? This guy is his strength and his speed combination.
Look at the body. Oh!
He's not even using a curse right now. It's just a pure physical strength.
Brain.
Yep, restrain. You need to restrain this guy.
Yes.
But how?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, really? What?
That's the sound curse.
Oh.
Oh, Sir Panda.
They were saved.
He He was saved by the seniors.
Yes.
Why not fight? Yeah. There's an event. Why are you fighting him right now?
No.
Yep, that is a strong panda right there. Kutsu is unable to fight right.
So.
What? They fought each other too? Think she's asleep.
Yes.
She's asleep. Remember Nobara is the girl of Steve?
Yes.
Remember?
Because he loves, you know,
is that the Japan idol? Yeah. He's right. She wanted to prove them wrong.
Yeah.
Senpai.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Baby Salmon.
Baby Salmon. Maybe she. Oh, that's the principal of Kyoto, right?
Oh.
And he wanted to meet Principal Yaga.
Is there representative? Yes.
Yeah, this is the number one.
Yeah. So relaxing.
She's a fun girl.
Really?
Goju's like a celebrity in the Jujutsu Sorcerers community, right? He's famous. Wait till you see his eyes. That's Geto. The evil one. What? So you really wanted to fight the upper officials?
Ah! He's still coming.
2 hours. Yes. So he's just early.
Yes. He just wanted. I think he just wanted to talk to the old guy.
Yep. Takada.
It's really a fan.
Fanboy. Time's up. Who won later? So, September 2018. Kinema se cinema.
No one watching.
What curse? Happened. Oh, that's Mahito. Someone witnessed what happened. Oh, he's not supposed to see him. That guy is not a sorcerer, right? But still, he can see a cursed spirit. Hmm? Who's that guy? He took a selfie. You. The tea! You forgot the tea! I told you she forgot it.
The gang. Really?
She wanted to be like that, right?
So Kyoto,
this episode is fine. It's all, it's good.
Yes. Kyoto Principle.
The Kyoto Principle, yeah.
You just visit the Tokyo campus, but
I think she wanted to discuss something for the event, I guess.
But
Goju
interrupt.
Yeah, he comes there first just to talk about Itadori, about the decision that they made because they are the higher official, right? And
and he's asking about who's the unidentified cursed monster, right? He think that that's Kyoto's principal. They are the responsible for sending those monster to him.
Gojo said that what's happening right now, the appearance of those strong cursed spirits that can communicate and Geto, right?
Yeah.
And now the vessel Itadori that. Everything that happened right now, they can't handle it, and the students are getting stronger too, right?
Yes.
And then, and while that's in this episode, Megumi and Nobara are confronted.
Yes, confronted by the
rivals school,
other
right?
School. Todo.
Todo, yeah, and Mai.
But
Mai has a gun.
Oh yeah, they were just. Going there
to test, you know, Megumi
and also to that event. What is that?
Because
the girl, tall girl. What is the ticket? Their handshake, something like that. Todu.
No, it's not. I mean, they test Megumi and Nobara because they're mad because they're supposed to fight. Okotsu, the third year student, but he can't participate. The third year students, but that's why Megumi and Nobara is going to replace them, and they did not like that. That's why they came there to test whether if they deserve it, and right, yeah. He wanted to have a handshake.
Handshake.
I forgot the name of
tall girl.
The Japan idol celebrity,
and
Gojo is a celebrity too, right?
She's famous. She forgot the tea.
Yeah.
For Kyoto's principal. That's bad, you know.
Yeah.
And Satoru, they're going to investigate what's going to happen in the cinema, right?
No, it's not Satoru, it's Itadori.
Yuji
is going to investigate in he's with another sorcerer,
yes.
But I don't know, we don't know the name yet. And so it's good.
Yeah,
and the panda is strong too, right? And the salmon guy.
I remember the tuna and the salmon.
Yeah, so we will see. Why is he talking about fish?
Fish,
tuna, salmon. Loves fish then.
We'll find out in the next episode.
Yeah. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below.
So see you guys in the next episode. Bye.